Hi friends, welcome to Ms. Plummer's art class. Thanks for tuning in. In this video, we will be creating a collage inspired by Georgia O'Keeffe's paintings of poppies, a type of flower. Georgia O'Keeffe was born November 15, 1887 in Wisconsin. She is best known for her paintings of flowers and desert landscapes. O'Keeffe often painted nature in a way that expressed how it made her feel. Her paintings of flowers were very colorful and often showed details of the flower. As seen here, many of her paintings were created from looking closely and creatively at the world.